about a 10-hour, 20-minute drive from Bowling Green to Mankato. So for those Falcon hockey fans that didn't want to make the trek to Minnesota, the Slater Family Ice Arena opened its doors to host a WCHA watch party.
From my understanding, there were people lined up at 5 o'clock, so it's awesome to see that our fans are really, truly dedicated. We can't thank them enough for being here and being a part of this, and we're glad that we could have this opportunity for them.
We were going to actually make the drive, but then we found out it was here, so we figured 19 hours or an hour drive, so we came here. But yeah, it's going to be a good time watching it with all the local Falcons fans.
We were thinking about going to Minnesota, but it was just too late. You know, we didn't think we could get a ticket.
Tickets were standing room only, and we didn't even know if we would get those because you had to wait till the box office opened. So then we started calling around bars. They weren't positive they were going to show it. And all of a sudden we thought, what about Bowling Green? And then John called the box office. And they said, yes, we're having a watch party.
In our 3 years here, I think hockey has been the sport that the students definitely have shown the most just support for. So I think, like, I remember freshman year, we were, it's the same situation, WCHA championship game, and I think this is actually a bigger crowd already, but just kind of being able to be a part of kind of a pretty close-knit community within the program, I think is really cool.
Almost everyone on hand this evening cheered for the Falcons, but Minnesota State alum and current BGSU professor Heather Muir faced quite the predicament.
At my Mankato State, Minnesota State Maverick stuff on, I got a little t-shirt on here, but definitely got to have the Falcons win tonight. But my students give me grief because when these two teams play each other, I wear both colors. So it's kind of like, okay, who's going to win? Who's going to win? Hopefully it's my other team. I'm going to win no matter what, but I really want my Falcons to win tonight. So they need to get to the tournament, and this is the guaranteed way they're going to get to the tournament.
It'd be great to see them make the tournament. I haven't seen them be this good in a long time. I've been out of the area for a long time, got back here, so we're glad to see them winning again.
Seen ourselves in these situations before. We saw ourselves in the CCHA in the year two, I believe it was, maybe year three, where we went round after round of overtime after overtime. The teams are fighters, right? But this team here is special. It's Chris's team and the coaching staff's team. They're players that have been there. They've been hungry. You know, the juniors and seniors were there 2 years ago. They know what that feeling is, and they want this. So they just keep digging in and finding it at that fight.
In Bowling Green, Claire Dow, BCSN.